Now, to travel, Auckland's iconic Metropolis building has that art deco elegance that wouldn't look out of place in Manhattan, Chicago and Philadelphia. It's also right in the middle of the shopping and entertainment areas in the CBD, so it's the ideal place to stay. It is now under new management, Avani Hotels and Resorts, and it's launching a world-first scheme for guests to see the local sights. Here to tell us all the details, popular blogger Makaia Carr. Good morning, Makaia.
Morning, Mel.
Really nice to have you in the studio.
Thank you.
First up, what's changed at Metropolis?
Well, since the beautiful Metropolis opened in 1999, the team at Avani have undergone a huge refurbishment to the tune of $2.5 million, actually.
Whoa, good change.
Yeah, which is really cool. So the rooms, the suites have all new furniture, fixtures, fittings, and actually looking really beautiful.
Awesome.
And just, I guess, enhance the already amazing views that the Metropolis has.
And Avani Metropolis is relaunching with Keys to the City. This is the world first. It sounds pretty exciting. So what exactly is it?
Yeah, and to be honest, this concept is what got me excited about being partnering with them. So Keys to the City is obviously expanding on when you check into your hotel, you don't only just get your room key, you get printed on your room key is a Facebook Messenger scan code, like the codes, I don't know if you've seen them.
Yeah.
And so you can scan them and it gives you direct access to local guides, bloggers, influencers, whoever's kind of partnering with them to help you kind of find the inner workings of what's going on in the city.
Wow, so this is how really this cool. is how you've got involved.
Yeah, obviously, because I guess when you're in work in social media, you're very lucky when you go visit somewhere new. You know, I can pop on my Facebook page and say, hey, anyone in this town or this city or country, where's a great place to eat? Where's a great place to work out? And lots of people come back to me with really awesome ideas. Yeah. And you know they're great ideas because they usually know you. But this kind of flips it. And so guests that check in can then reach out to people that know that stuff through the Messenger app and ask where is a great vegan cafe? Where is a great Pilates studio? Where is, you know, whatever's important to them?
We're going to do my yoga.
Yeah, exactly.
So tell me again, exactly how do you use the keys?
So you have to have the Facebook Messenger app on your phone. So most people do. If you don't, you download it and then follow the instructions. So there's a little option in the Messenger box where you can you push the button and on your room key there's a round circle that you kind of just scan and it gives you direct access to the team who will respond back to your questions.
Right, there you are on screen now.
Yeah.
So you are just going, so this is happening in real time. You'll actually have people who are staying at the hotel, they'll yes. be texting you.
Yes, guests that have checked in will message through this app and ask whatever questions, like where's this cafe, or I'm in this area, what's cool to do in this area.
And what you will also, when you're going to places, you'll be like checking everything out and seeing how everything operates to give all the best advice as well.
Yeah, it's actually been kind of cool when I've noticed since how, like working with the team when I'm going to different places around the city, I'm like, oh, that'd be a really great place to recommend to someone staying, or if it's a family, or if it's a younger person, or if it's someone who's into yoga, or, you know, like all different aspects.
Wow, that is really cool.
Yeah.
You're an Auckland local, but what do you think makes Auckland such a great place to visit?
Oh, look, I think the first thing for me, and it's one of the reasons I've moved to Auckland a long time ago, is the weather. Like, you know, I know the weather's all up and down and it's Auckland, but it's hot at the moment. But it just allows you to do so many things up here. And obviously the variety in things, so many cultures up here. So I think we cater to so many cultures really well, especially when it comes to food and entertainment.
Yeah, and the harbour is just beautiful.
Yeah.
You can get out in the harbour.
Beaches, walkways, all of it. Yeah.
It's a magical spot. So some of your suggestions have been included in this as well? Some of your
I was lucky enough to give my recommendations for the Avani Visitor's Guide. So I gave a lot of my personal favourites, like Reformer Pilates at Wild Pilates in Newmarket, for instance, or Odette's Cafe, which I love eating at, things like that. And also got to film a tour with around Auckland with me for a couple of days that will be on the website for people to kind of check out. And that was really cool, things like going over to Devonport on the ferry and riding e-bikes around Devonport up to the lookouts and really great views.
Wow. So have you discovered new stuff yourself? Are you
doing
this?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah,
I bet you have.
Yeah, places I want to take the kids and yeah, it's been really cool.
Oh, what a fantastic thing to be doing, and great that they can get locals on board to actually get involved and show where all the good stuff is.
Yeah, I think so. I think it's a really great idea, and it is a world first, and it's a really unique concept.
Yeah. It's the future.
It is.
Hey, Makaia, thank you so much.
No
Sounds
worries.
Really fantastic.
Yeah.
And if you'd like to find out more about Keys to the City or book into the Avani Metropolis, check out their website, avanihotels.com, and search for Metropolis.